In the heart of southern England, there is an ancient forest where the past and the present exist side by side. Once a wild place.